Open, they were out in the second round. They dunked away Huang Yachong, and never easy. Lost in the second round, Yu Hongwei and Liu Chaxin in the India Open. Out in the quarters against Jesper Toft and Clara Gravison. That was a great result for the Danes in the Indonesia Masters. So not been a great year so far for them necessarily. Yeah, not many, 38 shots in our very first rally. Is that a sign of things to come, maybe? We'll see. Indonesians this year have not really been anywhere near the kind of standards that they would normally hold themselves. Kusmawati and Kusayanto to change that and give them a little cheer. Good reflexes there from Dechapon. Good placement. The Thailand Open, as I mentioned earlier, they won the Malaysian Masters semi. Big rally this one. Just too much. They were looking in a good position, weren't they? And now. Compare that with the Thais, very different story. since the Thais have played Indonesians four times. They've never lost to an Indonesian pair. Their last loss against... Good position to continue that amazing run. Well, that's a huge... Point difference here. Halt progress from the Thais. Fester too long. They want to get to game match point. Oh, I don't know. That should